she's gone this time. Swing, nick, catch, excellent from Sarah Taylor, diving to her right.
There it is, there's the in-swing, and that is the end of the Indian innings. 231 on the board for India. They still trail by 165.
Oh, wide signaled. Oh, now let's have a look. Oh, that's out. Shrubsole does it. She finds that bit of magic. Big shout, shaping back in. And given, it's huge. Lee, a 90 in the first, a big 100 in the second. Goes. Well, edged and gone. Shrubsole gets the breakthrough.
In the air and gone.
That is a massive wicket for England. Has she got a nick on it? Amy Jones likes it, and it's gone.
Well played. Shrubsole taking on the shorter delivery.
Now that's been a clean connection. Very clean connection. All the way it goes. Clean strike. Beautifully clean strike. Beautifully placed by setting long off and long on. Perfectly from Shrubsole. This is a fabulous display of power hitting.
Yes, yes.
That is a good shot, powerfully struck. Nice shot. Really well timed. It on is up. Couple of bounces.
There she goes, it's skied in the air. Shrubsole setting herself underneath it. Yeah! She falls four short of a maiden test 100 on debut. Shefali Verma, with an entire country hoping that she can get to three figures, has fallen short.
Perfect delivery, top of off stump. England still in it. Important wicket.
Oh, it's gone.
So Anya Shrubsole has made the breakthrough for England.
There is that swing.
Oh, Rob Bailey thinks it's out. That swung one hell of a lot.
That is the end of Mandani. Right on target from Shrubsole. A ball gone through. Chulan Goswam is gone. And India have lost the seventh wicket and losing their grip on the finals here. Yeah! Ball was the last pair. So you can expect something like that to happen. So England have won the World Cup. And it's the fourth time they've done that.